The Earl of Devon may have split from his former Baywatch star wife after years of him struggling with homesickness and the stress of maintaining their 600-acre estate, friends of his have said.